Are you always here?
Yeah. So, where are you going?
Don't know.
I'll take you.
Where?
Dunno.
You just want to spend more time with me.
Yeah.
Huh? We're under the plate, right? Sector 5. The slums.
Yeah. Main Street's over that way. There's lots of people. And you can go above.
Ah. Well, I should be good once I make it there. All right? Lead the way.
Okay, let's go.
There we go.
Zach, let's run!
Don't worry about it. I'll protect you. I've got this.
You've got this?
Oh yeah. Stay back, okay?
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Combat resolved.
You're amazing! You're so strong.
Strong. Like a monster, right?
Zach, what's wrong?
Nothing. Now, let's move. Hey, I looked good, right? What?
Dunno.
Come on, flatter me!
All right, Zach, let's go.
Hello?
Hey, wait!
So, here we are.
Yep. Something wrong?
The slums look just like any other town.
Of course. Lots of people live here. Hey, inside that gate, there's a market. There's so many great shops there.
It's kind of stuffy here.
You okay?
I know why. There's no sky here.
We don't need this sky.
You're under this plate all the time. You normally miss seeing the sky, no?
Sorry, I'm not normal.
How's that?
The sky frightens me, like it's sucking me in. Weird, right?
Normal is overrated.
You think so?
I know. One day, I'll show you a pretty sky. It won't be scary. Trust me, you're gonna love it.
Hmm.
Looks like an interesting place.
Yeah. Want to take a look?
Whoa!
Oh, sorry.
Be careful, huh?
Okay. Sorry again.
Man, that hurts. Huh? Wait. What the?
What's wrong?
My wallet's gone.
Oh, no.
That little brat. He just stole my wallet. Aerith, wait here, okay? I'm gonna go catch that kid and get my wallet back.
Bruno's his name.
Bruno? You know his name?
Yeah, I know him. Just a little. He doesn't do things like that.
But...
if he really stole from you, I'm sure he had good reason. Hey, I'll go look for him. Zach, you wait here.
All right, I'll wait here. But I'm pretty antsy.
Yeah, I know.
That obvious? Theft is theft, no matter the reason. I'll have to give him a good scolding. That's it! It's my wallet that was stolen. I'm gonna look for Bruno too. I think he went that way. Did he go out from here? Hey, you there! Did a kid come running this way? A little boy?
A little boy? Don't know. Although, children never come this way.
I see.
Got your pocket picked, did you?
Huh?
Happens all the time here. But you're gonna have a hard time finding the thief on your own. Ask folks around here nicely, and they might help you.
Yeah, that's a good point. Right. I'll ask around here, for starters. Hey, excuse me. I'm looking for a little boy named Bruno. He looks like this.
I haven't seen... Wait, I did see him!
Really?
That way, I think.
That way?
Yes, yes, way down there!
Great, thanks. Hey! Wait, he's over by you! He's gone. Hey, lady, what gives?
I didn't mean to trick you. I just have really bad eyesight.
Come on, man.
Zach.
Hey, Aerith. Did you find him yet?
Not yet, but give me time, please.
Kid? Go outside these gates? Nobody's gone through these gates in a while.
Excuse me. Got a minute?
What is it?
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around? He looks like this.
Sure, I'll help you. Bruno, you said? Yeah, no problem.
You're the man! If you see him, it'd be great if you could catch him too. Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him! He got away!
I did try to grab hold of him. Unfortunately, he managed to steal my most prized materia. And well, once he used it, there was no chance.
You too! You didn't even try to chase him.
Come on now, that's not true at all.
Come on, man. I wonder if Aerith is still looking. All by herself. Excuse me.
Welcome. What do you need?
No, I'm not shopping.
All right.
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around? He looks like this.
Never seen him, but I'll keep an eye out.
You're the man! Thanks! Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him!
Whoa, whoa! This kid's pretty fast.
Hey, what's the deal? He's gone.
Yeah, sorry. I'm really not that quick on my feet.
You had no intention of chasing him.
No, that's not true at all.
Come on, man.
Oh, I see. I'll come back.
Hey, Aerith.
Zach!
Did you find him yet?
No. But give me more time. I'll find him.
No. Never mind.
Aerith, how goes?
Zach.
There's no need to look so worried. It's just bad luck. Hey, why don't we look together? Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna yell at him straight from the top. I'll ask him why he did it. And I'll forgive him if it was for a good reason.
Really?
Yes, really.
Okay, let's go look.
Yeah, but we still have no leads.
If Bruno needed money, he should still be around here.
Yeah. Then you stay here and keep an eye out. I'll go take a look around town. Let's try that, okay? Aha! I found you!
Whoa!
Okay, no more running.
Finally! All right, you know what you did was bad, don't you? You should never steal from people.
Zach?
Because it's very, very wrong. Now, tell me why you did it.
None of your business.
Wait!
Bruno, did you really steal?
Yes.
I see.
So, why did you do that? You know, Aerith believed in you. No matter what I said, she insisted you're a good boy. You can shut me out, but tell Aerith the truth.
Do you need money? Tell me why.
I need medicine, but My wallet was eaten by a monster. That's why I took this guy's wallet. I thought, if he's your friend, he might give me a break.
Bruno, this was bad. You know that. Don't do it again.
Okay.
Okay, good. Now we're friends again. Zach, you agree?
You believe in him, so yes.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
But you need medicine, right?
Yeah, it's for my grandpa.
Really? Zach, are you sure?
Yeah. Buy it with my money, okay?
Thanks so... Wait! It's no good! There's not enough here!
Seriously? Okay, I'll get your money back from the monster.
But it's dangerous.
Don't you worry. Monsters around here are cake.
Okay, but I'm going too.
No, it'll be fine. Just let me handle it. Stay here and wait with Bruno.
The monsters should still be on the path that goes to the park, I think. Here's your wallet and money. There was only a little money in there to begin with. I didn't spend any.
Okay, I got it. Park is this way.
Hey, you! Get back inside the gate now!
Hmm?
Monsters coming out of the park in droves!
The park? Alright, that's gotta be them.
It's not alright! Everyone's fled! It's dangerous. You have to turn back now.
Sorry, but they owe me some money, so I have to go over and collect.
What the hell are you talking about, guy?
Relax. Don't worry about me. You know, you should get behind that gate yourself. Here we go. This is them. Bruno's wallet, here I come.
Activating combat mode.
Here we are. One wallet. Is the money still inside? Whoa! That's way more than I have.
Wow! You really got it back! Amazing! Ugh, it's so sticky!
Stop complaining. At least you got it back.
Zach, were you okay?
No problem at all. Piece of cake.
Thanks a lot, mister.
Call me Zach. If you need more help, just ask. You don't need to steal anymore.
Thanks. But you've got bigger money problems than me.
Well, maybe so. But hey, just you wait. Aerith and I, we're gonna make a fortune.
Huh?
We're launching Operation Midgar Full of Flowers, Wallet Full of Money.
Yes, Midgar Full of Flowers, and Wallet Full of Money.
Aerith, for real?
Yeah, for real. That's why, if you're in trouble, we can help you.
All right, I'll come talk to you. Okay, mister. Aerith, thanks!
Hey, Zach, did you mean it? Selling the flowers?
Of course. There's no turning back after this. I know. Let's make a wagon.
A wagon?
Yes, a flower wagon. with a wagon to carry lots of flowers, you could sell them all over Midgar. Oh, not feeling it?
No, no, it's great. Let's do it.
Oh, Aerith. Here with your boyfriend today?
Mm-mm. I just met him.
Hey, weren't you chasing a kid around here earlier? I heard about you from the local townsfolk. I thought you were some shady outsider, but it looks like you're a decent guy. Sorry I misjudged you. Here, take this olive branch. I have to say, though, Aerith, you won't find a decent, kind-hearted guy like this very often. This one has my stamp of approval. I wish you both well.
No, no. Not a boyfriend. I just met him today. Oh, wait. Could we take a look?
Huh? You came out to go shopping?
Okay, forget it.
No, I'm joking. Go take a look.
Thank you. Just a look. I'll be quick.
Do you like this store?
Yeah, it's fun just looking.
Hey, Aerith.
Uh-huh?
To pay you back for that hello, I'll buy you something.
Your offer was one date, no?
But then you said, don't be silly, remember?
Well, I...
Okay, a memento for today.
You mean it?
Of course.
Okay. I want this.
All right. It's yours. Hold on. How's that?
Does it look right?
I think so. Yeah. It looks great.
Thank you, Zach. I'll treasure this.
Yeah.
Hey, do you still have time?
I guess so. Why?
Wanna go to the park?
Hey, that sounds like a date.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
So, ever meet any soldier members?
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children. Protectors of the peace. But they're not normal. They get some kind of special surgery. Don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best. I think so, at least. Those soldier people are kind of weird.
They're weird, huh?
And they're scary. They fight, and they love it.
Actually, I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry. So pretty.
The face?
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look. Eyes infused with Mako energy. A soldier trademark.
Oh, you.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
I'll admit, things haven't been normal at all lately. What about you, Aerith? How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then suddenly, some guy fell out of the sky.
That's not all that bad.
Shinra building now. Genesis have attacked us.
On my way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Well, I guess I should get going then. Will I see you again?
Of course.
I hope that your friend's okay, Zach.
Huh?
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I know that now. To get to the Shinra building, I have to go through the market, they said.
Is that it? That's it, right? Right, I'm off.
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly, what are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait, I...
Flying feels pretty good.
Hey, sorry.
You're late.
Sephiroth, you look thin. On to business. I'm certain Hollander has ordered Genesis to eliminate Hojo.
Hojo? As in...
Yes. The director of the Shinra Science Department. Hollander believes Hojo robbed him of his rightful position.
Then their target has to be the Science Department upstairs.
Forget about Hojo.
Same old Sephiroth. Fine. Then you take the lower levels. I'll go outside. Zach, go up. I leave Hojo to you.
You got it!
What is Angeal up to exactly? Right now, I don't have a clue. But we're fighting together again. That's good enough for now.
All right. The science department is this way.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Combat resolved.
Professor? Are you... Good! You're safe!
Can you please be quiet?
Hey, the building is under attack by Genesis. Their target might be you, Professor.
And so, you are my protection?
Anyway, can you come with me, please?
Degrading monsters are nothing to fear.
Are you talking about Genesis?
Indeed I am. A memento from a bygone era, when men could deem any unclassified life form an ancient.
Unclassified life form?
The celestial calamity, Genova. You need not know of it. Soldier's duty is not to think. Just follow your orders and protect me.
Whoa, looks complicated.
You seem purposeless.
Well, no, I have a purpose.
I thought you said I would have some visitors. Are you prepared to sacrifice your own life to protect this great intellect of mine?
Well, I... Of course you can count on me! Come and get it is what I say! I'll show them the power of the next generation of soldier firsts.
That is most encouraging. Don't lose against some failed project by a second-rate scientist. Oh? Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough.
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams. No honor remains. The arrow has left. The bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research, but pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zach, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your... Where did everyone go? Come on, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Sephiroth. I just can't seem to get a hold of him.
Oh, haven't you heard? Word is, Sephiroth has shut himself inside the data room. In the data room, communication devices are strictly prohibited. It's no wonder you can't reach him.
The data room?
Apparently. He's researching the history of the Shinra Science Department.
Oh. Aerith, what's up?
Question. When are you going to make it for me?
Make what? No!
The flower wagon. You forgot?
No, of course I didn't. Hold on, I'm coming.